We stand today on one of the strange promontories of human history, with the shadows of a dismal, stormy night behind us, and the first gray streaks of dawn in the sky beyond us. For 30 years since 1914, nearly half the span of human life, we have seen a series of wars, revolutions, depressions, communism, fascism, Nazism, cruelty and suffering, and finally another conflagration that is all the world. At home, we have had 12 unhappy years of turmoil and dissension, of group conflict and class strife, of divisions and hatreds and antagonisms. Half a generation has grown up knowing no other atmosphere. I believe our children, our whole country, can again live in a world where peace, friendship, and mutual respect abide.